housewife and in a truck kind of like this.
Been able to take care of you guys for a little bit. As far as what we're in, this is a 2017 model. This is the Rebel edition of the Ram 1500. The first thing we're going to do is back up and put that steel box back in our bed. It's going to raise up by itself.
Oh, cool.
This Rebel will come with a four-corner active air ride suspension. It's got a subscription. It can raise the vehicle up and lower it down. It'll also adjust its height by itself. Picture right here, okay? It's a little
yeah.
Souvenir for you guys in the exit circuit. That's ready. See that light flash? One, two. Motor wise, it has the 5.7 liter V8 Hemi engine. 395 horsepower, 410 foot pounds of torque. It can tow all the way up to 10,640 pounds. Next up, our traction, though. 16 feet, 30 degree angles up and down the hill.
Wow.
It's going with the 4x4 system, also in the Rebel edition. You get your nice view here. We got a multi-band here. We got a Jeep track over there. How'd that go?
It's not in the middle of
also.
Well, we were on the
road. Oh, that handles well, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Stability here. 30 degree angle to take, almost 7 feet up.
What? Nice.
That was fun.
Yeah. Very cool. Thank you.
Yes.